आविश्रित कृष्ण पदारविंदयोर क्षिणोति अभद्राणि च संतनोति सत्यस्य शुद्धिं परमात्मभुक्तिं ज्ञानं च विज्ञान विराग युक्तम्। अविश्रित कृष्ण पदारविंदयोर क्षिणोति अभद्राणि च संतनोति सत्यस्य शुद्धिं परमात्मभुक्तिं ज्ञानं च विज्ञान विराग युक्तम्। अविश्रित कृष्ण पदारविंदयोर শ্রীশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল্ড, সুপ্রিম লর্ড ক্যান রিজার্ভ দ্য রাইট অফ নট বিইং এক্সপোজ টু ইয়র সেন্স অর্গান। কৃষ্ণ ইজ নট বাউন্ড ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ ইউ টু এক্সপ্রেস হিজ ওন ফিচার ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ ইউ ট্রান্সেন্ডেন্টাল ফিচার। বি কেয়ারফুল, কৃষ্ণ ক্যান রিজার্ভ দ্য রাইট অফ নট বিইং এক্সপোজ টু ইয়র সেন্স অর্গান, because your sense organ, all material sense organ, not transcendental. All Guru Vaishnava, they are also self-manifested. All Guru Vaishnava also, pure Guru Vaishnava, they are all self-manifested. If they don't like to identify himself in front of you, then you cannot understand. You can misunderstand them. Bangshidas Babaji Maharaj used to cheat common people. Sometime Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj used to cheat common people, those who are coming with some other motive. Used to deprive them. What is the price of rice at present going on? What is the value of rice? 1 kg? How much? This way, they like to deprive them. They cannot understand their mood, their heart. Same thing with Supreme Lord. Many times I give example that Bhagavan having countless Shakti, but out of that, one special Shakti is that self-manifesting Shakti. If Krishna like to manifest himself in front of you, then and only then you can see, otherwise not. Not possible. This way, Krishna Tattva is so excellent. The topics of Krishna is so excellent. If you can understand the excellency of Krishna Leela, if you have the 100% submission unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vaishnava, then be sure this life you can come out successful. Tomorrow I can discuss this point. Very nice point. I was discussing about the Abhirbhav Leela of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. I wanted to speak so much thing, but I couldn't speak because lack of time. I wanted to speak so much thing about Krishna Tattva, these days so much, I cry. I cannot speak. For infinity period, if Gurudev, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur give me responsibility, give me kippa to discuss, and if I leave that much time, I can try. Because Anantadev, for Ananta time period, infinity period, cannot finish the glory, cannot complete the glories of Krishna. Anantadev, always singing the glories of Sri Krishna, but cannot complete, is not possible. So I am a teeny soul, how I can take the responsibility? This much I can try. Like Sukadev Goswami and those big, you know, Paramahansa, they're speaking, a bird can fly in the sky according to his own limit. A vulture can fly more high. A pigeon, actually, one kind of, that bird can fly up to some limit. And some other birds, they cannot fly high. They fly this much and come down. This way, according to their capacity, they can fly in the sky, because there is no limit of sky. There is no limit of sky. So no philosopher, no bhakta up to this point, even Anantadev, cannot speak this way that I can complete the glories of Krishna. Now complete. Nobody can speak like that. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Tomorrow I can speak starting some special point. But actually, it is the advice of all Guru Varga to do bhajan very sincerely so that you can understand this point. Very humble attitude you should have. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find Dinere Odhikdaya Karen Bhagavan. Dinere Odhikdaya Karen Bhagavan. Those who are very humble. Very humble. For them Krishna, his heart melt up. Those are very humble. For them Krishna cry. When Sanatana Goswami is speaking, don't touch me. I develop some, you know, injury, you know. Some scabies. Scabies. Don't touch me. It's so dirty. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can forcefully embrace him. Why you is all my, you know, blood and everything coming. Mahaprabhu says, no. Vaishnava body is transcendental. Never dirty. When I forcefully embrace you, I find a nice smell of chandan and, you know, agaru, very nice. Chatusam, some mixed proportion. Chandan, karpur, so very nice way. In Vrindavan they make. They make a special Shyam Sundar Mandir here, there. So when I first embrace you, I get a nice smell. So you should have 100% belief about pure Guru Vaishnava. Otherwise you cannot go ahead. To maintain purity means to remember Krishna constantly. The sloka I started with, you can remember. Avishriti Krishna Padaravindyor Khinoti Avadrani Chasanktanoti. Avishriti, mean a non-stop remembrance. There should not be any gapping. You cannot allow any time, you cannot allow Maya to enter any time. There should not be any gapping in your life so that Maya can get a chance to get entry and make pollution. It's not possible. So, Avishyati Krishna Padaravindyar means non-stop remembrance. You can maintain pure. Otherwise, also external purity and internal purity is there. We are following this rule under the guidance of Gurudev to show people how much purity you should maintain. You cannot even imagine. No people can imagine. If I say, you can feel sorry, Maharaj speaking this way. No, don't cry. Try to climb that point. Guru Maharaj used to say, on Ekadasi day, even cow milk is very big problem. Because the cowmen, they are coming, they are getting milk, you know, milching with mustard oil. They first apply mustard oil. After that, so anyway, you are going to contaminate it. So nobody can imagine. Up to this point, nobody think this way. Follow, you see. Somebody, people running in road. Who is one? Who is in what condition, I don't know. Maybe he is coming from hotel or doing all rubbish. Touching, if you can touch me, I cannot speak here. Big problem. In Siliguri, I was speaking Harikatha, some father and mother and one boy, young boy, coming to give garland. You know, mother cannot give because they are Mataji. Father giving, okay, I can. I ask him, you take bath. And the boy, young man, young boy, he is not taking bath. I say, you cannot give mala. Don't cry. It's a big problem for me. If somebody misunderstands me, what to do? So there is countless way. There can be contamination. But be still, Vaishnava is very powerful. Because he has, inside he is always thinking Jagannath. He is purified. But for teaching, they are acting this way. Hey, you must take bath. You cannot touch this. You don't go there. Why? This way. One day, one Mataji of Parampuja Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Parampuja Keshav Goswami Maharaj. He is arranging one, you know, function there. Big feast there. Actual feast when they are making sabji and everything preparing. One Mataji, she is no more with us. Very excellent Mataji. I cannot say she is my god sister. I never speak this way. I think she is my guru. I think this Mataji is, I love them very much. I respect. But externally I become very careful. As a teaching of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Bhagavatam. So she is a disciple of Paramjyot Keshav Goswami Maharaj. She also very enjoying, oh, today's festival, I must do some seva. Making, you know, some sabji. I mean chili, this, that, and ginger. Some brahmachari came. You making sabji? Yes. You have taken initiation? No. Then he take everything and throw outside. He is crying. She is crying. Then coming in front of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Ma, don't cry. His sister. Krishna is so excellent, so pure. We cannot imagine, so you'll have to... I know your heart is okay. I can give you initiation, no problem. Harinam, initiation. And from that, then onward, whole life that Mataji was doing such a seva, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, every time, taking seva from her. So pure. It is a system. So you see, here some point I wanted to discuss, but because of time factor, I couldn't explain in detail. So I like to touch it first, then I can go back again. You can remember, yesterday I was speaking that Vasudev Ji Maharaj, Vasudev, not Vasudev. Vasudev is Krishna. Vasudev Ji Maharaj promised in front of Kamsa, that be sure, each and every issue I am going to hand it over to you. There is one point. Be sure I am going to give you. So, actually, with this commitment, Kamsa convince, believe, and let him free. Here is one point, a very nice point. When Vasudev Ji Maharaj giving commitment in fault of to whom Kamsa, in front of Kamsa speaking this way, that's why I already told you is a big point that Vasudev Ji Maharaj, not only Vasudev Ji Maharaj, those who are big devotees, they always fear to speak lie. Truthfulness is number one quality of a Vaishnava. At present, everybody can speak lie. No problem, no rules and regulation. Because I have nice ways, Paramahansa, so you, I am Paramahansa. I am Sannyas, I am not that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, this dress is not a big factor. This base is not a big factor. Maybe, I have taken base and Guru Maharaj giving me. Who can say your heart is more pure than me? Who can say not? There is no such guarantee. It depends. The more you get purity of mind and heart and body, be careful. Externally, internally, you should keep balance. You see, very, very balanced. Otherwise, you cannot get in touch with Supreme Lord. You can break. some interruption can be there. Why they want to maintain purity all the time? Because they cannot tolerate any, they cannot tolerate any kind of interruption. Abhisruti Krishna Padarabindayor Khinoti Abhadrani Chasanktanoti. He cannot find even a fraction of a second in the life of a pure Vishnu who is just off from Krishna Bhajan and thinking about some material thing. Not that. Not possible. Now question is that you can detect, you are actually foolish, that's why you are not putting question. Otherwise those who are very, they can put question, Maharaj. Vasudevji Maharaj promised in front of Kamsa that I can give each and every issue, I can hand over to you. But why not giving the last issue? He is carrying Krishna to Gokul. You don't put question in front of me, you are foolish. That's why your brain cannot reach up to that point. It's weak Siddhanta. Why? Can you say? Why Krishna actually, Vasudevji not given the eighth issue, not to Kamsa. So he is speaking lie. No, not speaking lie. Not speaking lie. Why? No, actually it is the instruction of Krishna, Supreme Lord. If you at all fear, you get out of jail and go and keep me there in Gokul. So no problem with Vasudevji. Vasudevji Maharaj has no, you know, he is not guilty. No fault with Vasudevji Maharaj. Because actually he promised. Actually Krishna giving instruction. Krishna giving instruction. This way you see, actually, point is that when another point, Jiva Goswami Pad speaking very nicely. I have no time to discuss. Sometime I can discuss at the time of Janmashtami Tithi, very in details. Now no time actually. Volumes of Bhagavatam, you know. Well, Vasudevji Maharaj promised that I am going to give you all issue. In that case, Jiva Goswami Pad writing that actually Saraswati, when Shishupal speaking all rubbish against Krishna, Bejanma, you have no surety of your birth, nothing, speaking all rubbish against. He is speaking all rubbish here, maltreatment, but actually it is one kind of glory is by Saraswati, they are sitting in his stand. She is sitting. Saraswati actually is sitting in the tongue of Shishupal and speaking all the truth. There is no surety of birth of Krishna. Krishna is Bejanma mean. It's a one kind of very dirty thing if you speak in material world. But Krishna is Sanatan, Ajo. Ajo mean no question of any taking birth. No question of taking birth. So this way is a when Vasudevji Maharaj speaking, I can give you all issue to you. In that case, Jiva Goswami Pad speaking, they actually Saraswati speaking all that. Saraswati speaking this way, I can give you up to seventh issue and the eighth issue not. Jatte bhayam atthitam, this sloka I can split up and so according to grammar, not now, no time. Very nice, you can laugh. Very nice. Like you can remember the time of Vrittasura, come out, the mantra was just, pronunciation, big problem. That time meaning change. So it's very nice language. Sanskrit is so super fine. Sanskrit this word means reformed, purified. That much purification you cannot find in whole language, any language. So Sanskrit is the international language, ultimately. Sanskrit is the ultimate international language for all and everybody, even for computer. Computer cannot deny. So this way, actually I can explain after. Now point is that King Duswahamnu Sadhunam Vidusam Kim Apikshitam Kim Akarjam Akadaryanam Dustajam Kim Dhitatmanam. I already explained this to all, but Dhitatmanam means whose heart is, I already told, but still I like to give a reminder. Dhitatmanam means whose heart is already locking with Krishna. Whose heart is there unto the lotus feet of Krishna, he don't fear. Like you can remember, you know, though his heart is totally resting on the lotus feet of Krishna, see, he can leave anything. Bharat Maharaj leaving all properties, Parikshit Maharaj leaving all, Odhirad Siyam, in a big, you know, whole world, he is, you know, controlling, ruling. Very easily. After that, I go to the point I was discussing about how Krishna took birth, and after that, how enjoyment going there. So, after that, I forget to speak something about Baldev Avirbhav. It's a big point, very, very intricacy, very secret thing. But he is not in details about Balad Abhirbhav. That's why I couldn't speak. It is not my fault. But I think it necessary to speak something about Baldavjib. Because I speak in details in Vrindavan. In front of all educated people, those who are Vidyan, big, erudite scholar. So I should start touch this point here. There is a big fighting going on there in Vrindavan about the Avirbhav Tithi of Balaram and Krishna. There is a big fighting. Because when you see Balaji Avirbhav, you can find Vaishnav calendar, Vaishnav Avirbhav Tithi, after some time, you see, we find, you know, Janmashtami. Right? There is not such a big gapping. Maybe you can calculate how much gapping you can get, you can find. Maybe 15 days or 14 days you can cope and now those Vrajavasis, they're speaking that Baldavji Maharaj taking birth 1 year before. Baldavji Maharaj taking birth 1 year before. That's why they never understand this Siddhanta, they're fighting. We're speaking not that. There is not such a big gapping between Balaram's Avirbhav and Krishna Avirbhav. Almost same. Small gapping. Then no! Baldev is my elder brother. So what? Elder brother, so what? In Bhagavatam it is written that Krishna and Balaram both in the courtyard of Nanda Baba, they are playing, crawling with hand and. Now question is that if that boy is 1 year elder than Krishna, then by that time when Krishna is crawling, he should stand and run. Why it is written in Bhagavata, both of them are crawling at a time. Same plane. Now I come back to the mathematical calculation. Astronomy. He has some calculation. It is there actually. That when actually Balaji Maharaj came here in the womb of Yasoda, actually Devakima, first I told, seventh, you know, issue. That time Balaji Maharaj coming and entering into the womb of Devakima. Devakima and staying there for seventh. For up to 7 months. After 7 months, when just 8 months touching, Then the instruction was there on Jogamaya that please, you know, take this issue and establish, try to put it into the womb of Rahinima. And in all scriptures, we know that never we heard that Baladev is Devaki Nandan. We never heard. Baladev is never we heard that Baladev is actually Devaki Nandan. Never. Every, from Mahabharata, Puran, anywhere you see, everybody knows is Rohini Nandan. Rohini Nandan. Then how we can keep balance? What is the Siddhanta? We cannot understand. Up to seventh month complete. Whereas Balaji Maharaj Anantadev was there and Sankarsana was there inside the womb of, you know, Devaki Ma. Whereas you say he is only the son of, you know, Rohini Ma. How is that possible? A big issue. Now I can go back to old history. That time you can go to Puran, you cannot go. I get the cream and giving you, you understand. It's impossible. There is one point that time when Kangso keep Devaki and Vasudeva inside jail. Because when Kangso heard that the eighth issue of Devaki going to kill me. So, Kangso putting Devaki and Vasudeva both inside jail. By that time, all, you know, there was a system that if some wife like to serve husband, Kangso allow them to enter into jail and serve Vasudev. Because eight wives. Out of them, Rohini, another wife. So, Rohini sometimes used to enter into jail to serve. To serve whom? To serve Vasudevji Maharaj, husband. And sometimes serving also because the elder sister. Sister mean? And, you know, Devaki. Now, point is that by that time, both Rohini and Devaki, they develop garbha, I mean pregnancy, both of them. Nobody knows. It's very secret Siddhanta. Both of them growing pregnancy. Same. 7 months. Now, Vasudev thought, if I allow Rohini to stay there in Mathura, and sometime coming and meeting me in jail, and at the same time, seven months. So at the same time, with two issues coming out, then Kongso can take both of them and throw and kill. So better giving advice to Rohini, Rohini, better you go away from here and go to my friend there in Gakul. Go there and stay with Jasodama. Jasoda. For me, mother, not for him. I am speaking out of love. To go to Jasoda and Nanda. So this way, whereas all wives gone, secretly staying here and there. Two wives already there. One is confined, cannot go. Another was given advice, Rohini, Mataji, was given advice, you go and secretly stay. Then by that time going, 7 months. At the same time, there was an instruction by Krishna, oh, Jogamaya, you have to do one service. I can bless you. Then you will have to take Sankarsan, this issue, from here, you have to take and put this issue, Balaam, into the womb of whom? Rohini. Now point is that then if the total, you know, the issue totally removed from this belly, womb, there, then no connection here? No connection here? Sometimes we see Krishna Balaram or same as the, you know, son of Devaki. How at a time two Siddhanta can be, you know, can be reconciled? Sridhar Swami Pad, Vishnu Chakrapad, I mean, Jiva Goswami was speaking, there is one very unique point here. That is there, when Balaram coming means green signal, making the place clean so that Krishna can come. Green signal. Then actually, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking. Actually, Baldavji Maharaj, Anantadev wanted to put one asan, pure asan, inside the womb of Devakima, and Lila Vigraha totally transferred and gone to the womb of whom? Rohinima. So you understand, right? Asana is there. Krishna can come, clean everything. Because without the asana of Anantadev, Krishna cannot come. Very nice Siddhanta, very topmost. Nobody can discuss this point. Topmost Siddhanta. Very nice. So asana, without the asana, without the background, without the background of Anantadev, Krishna cannot come. So at the same time, total issue transferred and one asana is there. In this respect, you can give honor to Devaki. You are also mother of Baladev. At the same time, Baladev is, you know, Anantadev is a mother of Anantadev is also only Rohini Devi. Now, another calculation here, at the time of 7 months, 7 months gone there, 7 months, from 8 months, Balaji Anantadev is waiting there inside the womb of Mataji, Rohini Devi, to take birth. When, actually here, when 7 months is over, then again from Devaki's, you know, issue gone. So another issue, that is Krishna already take up, come and sit inside the womb of, because green signal, Anantadev already putting asana there. From then onward, we calculate and see, it is unusual that Krishna take bath in 8 months, which is impossible. Usually we stay into the womb of mother 10 months and 10 days, usual period. Usually we all staying in the womb of mother for 10 months and 10 days. Whereas this calculation is not here. We see Krishna take birth 8 months to make full of Kamsa. Kamsa was not at all ready that within eight months the issue can come out. Kamsa was unknown. Kamsa was in darkness. So to make full of Kamsa, Krishna take birth in just 8 months. And after that, give instruction. Then Krishna was transferred. Vasudev Krishna was transferred there in Gokul, and I already told the secret Siddhanta, when Vasudevji putting this, you know, this boy there, he couldn't realize, understand, that another issue was there, twine. One is boy, one is girl. Jogumaya and Krishna, both take. By Jogumaya, Vasudev can see Jogumaya and take in lap. When put the boy, then both boy, Vasudev Krishna submerge with Nandanandan Krishna. That's why we speak. Why? We see Nandatmajo. Now another calculation, then question is that when Balaji Maharaj took birth? As issue coming question. I want to cut the Siddhanta of that common Brajavasi. They are not actually, they are staying in Gokul. Brajavasi means, as per the calculation of Prabhupada, who is continuously thinking about Nandanandan Krishna and serving is Brajavasi. So they are fighting. Oh, 1 year. I say, you prove. How to prove? They are big Vidyan. They cannot prove. I say, 7 months here. After 7 months, Krishna going to take another 8 months. Because 7 months already seventh month complete, transferred there. So 7 months and 8 months, 15 months. Baladev took birth late. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always also took birth late. While the calculation, horoscope making, before horoscope making, when the issue not coming out, then, you know, the father of, you know, who? Father of? Or? Jagannath, no, mother, Sachima. And Nilamma Chakrabarti is speaking, actually, Jagannath is very anxiety. Hey, the issue not coming out. Then Jagannath says, already I have done calculation. This Purnima going to come. So, Abhirbhava of Gauri is also unusual. Not 10 months, 10 days. Taking more time. Balaji Maharaj, more unusual. Balaji Maharaj coming out almost within 15 months. That's why Balaji Maharaj is so stout figure. Yes. So stout figure, it is written. Baladhikat Balam Vidu is most powerful. Krishna is very in a slim figure. Balaram is a stout figure. Yes. So you see, because already grow much more growing there inside the in the belly of you know womb of mother. So but those who are fighting with me in Vrindavan Dham, they cannot prove that after 1 year Baldavji took birth. Anyway, calculation is 7 months, 8 months. What do you mean to say? Baldavji Maharaj took birth 1 year before. You cannot calculate, complete. You cannot show. So 7 months or 8 months, maybe you can say. And as per the Vaishnava calendar also you can say. When you can say almost 14, 15 days difference maximum. So this way, Balaram is senior to Krishna, this way. And another Siddhanta, in Ram Lila, Lakshmanji always crying. Younger brother cannot speak anything against elder brother, and seniority should be given priority. So any time Ramchandra taking any step, he is suffering so much, Balaram cannot speak anything. Anita, I mean, Lakshmanji cannot speak, because it is... That much audacity should not have with. That's why Lakshman whole life crying and crying, see the you know suffering of Ram, took resolution that next life I am going to take birth as the elder brother and I can give you. Hey Krishna, don't do that. This now in this life, if Krishna Bhagavan, Supreme Lord speaking, Balaram is there, I become very, very fearful. Balaram is there. Hey, don't do. Here also in this life, when it is written in Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Charitamrita, as and when Gauranga Mahaprabhu Nimai looking Viswarup, he become frightened. Very frightened. He don't care anybody. Even father, mother, nobody. But when see Viswarup in front of you, he become very shrugging head, very tranquil. He is a fallacy. Because Viswarup is also Ananda Dhatta. Viswarup is Ananda Dhatta. Viswarup coming in the womb of Yashodama, Sachima, all same. Yashodama and Sachima are not different. Because in Sachima more. Because Vasudev, actually Devakima and Yashodama combined, coming. So we are, you know, dancing now. We are getting Sachima in front of us. Who cares? You. So this way, you see, this is a nice Siddhanta. So Anantadev also, Anantatattva, who is? Vishwarup. Vishwarup also, Vishwarup means Vishwarup. Total Vishwa is you know, Rup. Is also Anantadev. When Vishwarup going to leave body, this means Vishwarup going to submerge with Mool Sankarshan Anantadev. Not dying. You can say, Vishwarup die, Maharaj. Not that. Don't speak that way. Who can say? When Advaita Goswami say die? There's no question of death of Nithyananda, Gaurhari, Advaita. Nobody can identify. Nithyananda going there in a chakra and submerged with, you know, what is his name? I forgot. Look, foolish, and I forget the deity, they are submerged. And this way, and Janma Mata, you know, in Vrindavan, how entered the deity of Gopinath. This way, every time we find, and Gaurang Mama also, somebody watching is going inside, running inside into Jagannath temple, and Sabmarj with Jagannath, and temple gate. Somebody finds Gauranga running and, you know, embracing Tota Gopinath and embracing. Somebody watching Gauranga running in, you know, sea and vanish. There is a big fighting about this issue of the disappearance of Gauranga. Those who are actually number one idiot. They are passing all different kind of ugly remarks. Those panda, they kill Gauranga. Idiot people. They are scholar, I mean university scholar. If they come in front of you, I can give them nice treatment, very nice, give honor of sandal. They are speaking all rubbish again. This way, actually, Krishna Tattva is a, there is a big fallacy. That's why I told you. When I started, I clarified this point. I am clarifying. Krishna can reserve the right, Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. There's a number one siddhanta. All at a time, right. All. Gauranga going to see, and you, nobody can see. Nobody can see Krishna. I mean, Gauranga. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running in Jagannath temple, temple closed, temple gate closed and submerged in Jagannath. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running in, you know, Tota Gopinath temple and submerged is all same. There cannot be any kind, there should not be any kind of fighting. There is Supreme Lord. Everything is possible. This way, you see, now actually, Krishna took birth. So this way actually Nanda Maharaj is very happy giving donation to Brahman Vaishnava. Actually, so big donation. Whole Brajadham, they are dancing all the time, you see. I already told the situation, how they are enjoying. Every Matajis and every Pitajis, they are, I heard. That Nanda Maharaj having some issue, late in life, he's late, he's old, almost, you know. So, running to meet Nanda Maharaj and give congratulation. Oh, Nanda Maharaj, you are king. Ultimately, you are getting a nice, you know, voice, just like a jewel. Not like ordinary human being. And there, Vasudevi Maharaj, they're in jail. He also, you knowing a sastra, everything, mentally he is giving all, you know, cows, ornament to all Brahmin Vaishnava, mental. Where to do? What to do? Is in jail, confined. This way, we see, where is big enjoyment? All wearing new clothes, giving turban here, dancing, throwing butter each other, like, you know, Holi, hey! Actually, Holi, very nice. You know, this way you are, you know, putting color, you know, milk, butter, yogurt, they are, you know, is one kind of, and all roads become, you know, all this village road, you see, all become very sleepy. They sometimes running and falling down, they laughing, laughing. Is this way actually? Dhanu Maharaj very, 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 very happy. And there, in the meantime, actually, I like to go very quickly because there's so much lila there, so much siddhanta. I go mad. If somebody calling me to speak Bhagavad Saptah, 7 days, so no. I can cry, I cannot speak anything. You know, 1 month, even 1 month I cannot speak. 1 month is nothing. Chaturmas, who can? There's no such opportunity. Chaturmas. You're foolish. You cannot maintain that kind of vrata. You know, this way, you see. So, by the desire of Krishna, can be such situation, can create Krishna. Because anyway, I'm not going any foreign country. Here, I can travel here. So, this way, actually, Nanda Maharaj was very happy. And now, actually, Nanda Maharaj wanted to give, you know, tax to Kamsa, the king, as the usual rule. You must pay tax to king. So, Nanda Maharaj giving instruction to everybody, tomorrow morning you are going, you must just collect all your tax, everything, and any kind of donation you like to give, present. So, we all must be ready with sakat. Sakat means, you know, bulka. Very everybody ready by morning time, 4 o'clock, they get up, you know, 3 o'clock. And they are getting ready all, they give, you know, huge amount of yogurt and milk, butter, everything they put. And they are, you know, singing song. And with turban and nice clothes, they are going up to Mathura, the kingdom, to meet Kamsa and give donation. I mean, tax everything to pay. This way, while you know, this Nanda Maharaj going, you know, but in the middle way, in midway, comes Nanda Maharaj thinking over and again about the security of, Gopal. Actually, Gopal name was given after when he was engaged in, you know, calf actually, not cow first. Calf first. Actually, anyway, Gopal is permanent name, Nitya. So we can speak, no problem, no Siddhanta Virod. So somebody asking, but Radha Gopal Maharaj, this is right? Because our Gurudev and everybody is speaking, it is wrong Siddhanta. So no, no wrong. Why? Very nice Siddhanta. But our Gurudev speaking is wrong Siddhanta. I am not going to insult your Gurudev. But I think it is not Siddhanta Virod. Because Gopal means is an open term. Gopal means who is taking care of go. Also, I can make meaning the Gopi, Gopal. Also, go means sense organ, who is the master of sense organ. So, Gopal is a. At the same time, I can give another evidence. Damodar is very small. Huh? And Satyavrata Muni writing this. The Damodar Stakam there, you say, we can find nicely. Namo Radhika Vai Tadiya Piya Vai Namananta Leelayo Devayo. Radha Damodaro Radha Dam. Then I put question, how is possible? Damodar is small. That time is not getting any chance to go to take care of cows. So when that time we are saying Radha Damodaro, why it is prohibited by say Radha Gopalo? Is you know, it's Siddhanta, very nice. Very nice Siddhanta. Very, very fine Siddhanta. So not. In Vrindavan, many deities you find Radha Gopalji. No problem. But they think Gopal means a small baby. Not that. Gopal is open term. Gopal. Now, Nanda Maharaj expressing doubt about. Now Nanda Maharaj expressing doubt about the security of small boy, because already he heard about the torture, you know, of Kamsa. Kamsa making big problem, you know. Kamsa making big problem for everybody. Everybody flying, operation, torture, and everybody. So he's talk by this time is Kamsa making some problem. I'm just out of Brajadam. I'm going to Gokul. What if some kind of, you know, problem happening here? Oh my God. Oh, Krishna, save me. Not this Krishna, my son. Another Krishna, Supreme God. Is a Baba, Brajavas is very pure. It's not my son. It's not. Oh, Krishna, save my boy. This way is a, it is written 6th chapter. Here, 6th chapter, 10th canto. Suku vacha. Nandaho pati vacha saure nam mrishet chintayano harim jagam saranam utpata gamo sankitaha. When Krishna, after giving tax and everything, here it is written, I forget to speak you, previous chapter, Previous chapter, when Nanda going to meet with Vasudev, previous chapter, just I forget to speak you, how Nanda Maharaj developing this kind of anxiety. Actually, Nanda Maharaj going there with full troops and giving all tax, everything to Kamsa, the king. After that meeting, Vasudev, Vasudev is a friend, old friend, a brother also in one sense, because he is branching this Sursen, from Sursen, Devamir, Sursen is coming. I can prove. Also brother. But at the same time, friends also, making develop nice friendship. When meeting Vasudev, Vasudev already knowing, I put my boy there with Nanda Baba. Already I put, not speaking anything about that in details. There can be some problem. So now, Nanda Maharaj vacho, ahute devaki putra kangseno bahubo hata eka vasishta baraja kanya sapi divam gata. Now, Vasudev, Nanda Maharaj crying in front of friend, who? Vasudevji. Oh, I feel deeply. I feel sorry for you, because all your issue taken by Kansa and killed. Ultimately, last was girl. They're also taken by Kansa and killed. Another secret Siddhanta here. Another secret nobody discussed. That is their routine, that Devaki continuously each and every year giving one issue, and ultimately Krishna was the last issue. And it is one girl was there also. Devaki give birth. But nobody discussed this point. Follow? This Jogomaya, the daughter of Yashodama, not the daughter of Devaki. It is written that consecutively each and every year, but actually Devaki going to give birth one after another, one boy. And eight boys gone. After that, one girl took place. Her name is Subhadra. But nobody discussed this point. Don't make confusion. This Devaki, actually Nanda Maharaj speaking, because Nanda Maharaj is now magic spell by Yogamaya. You cannot say Nanda Maharaj not knowing anything. Nanda Maharaj knows everything. But to make decorate the Leela very nice way, Nanda Maharaj not knowing this factor. That one girl, that was the girl of Yashoda. So speaking this way, aho te Devaki putra kangsena bahava hatya. All sons killed by Kangso. Ekava sishtava raja kanya sapi divangata. Ultimately one girl took birth. Actually, that also gone to heaven. Yes, Kangso could not kill from hand. Shah! Gone to heaven. And there are eight hands. Ha ha ha, laughing, Jogamaya. This way, ekava sishtava raja kanya sapi divam gataha. This Siddhanta, nice now. Now, Vasudevji is speaking in front of Nandama. Now, Nandama is speaking up to now. Oh, my friend, aho te devaki putra kangsena bahava hataha, ekava sishtava raja kanya sapi divam gata. Who's speaking? Nanda Maharaj, out of his full deep feeling, I feel for you. Not even a single boy he could protect. How? Now Vasudevji crying and speaking, Aho karobai varsiko datyo ragye drishta bayanchava nehasteyam bahu titham santi utpatas chagokule. After meeting, first meeting, here it is written in Bhagavatam, that when Nanda Maharaj, his full groups, coming and meeting Vasudev first, his friend. After that, Vasudev giving advice, oh my friend, first to go quickly, don't do delay. go and meet Kamsa and give all your tax, everything, and try to go back to Gokul very fast. Why? Vasudeva is thinking, you don't know, there can be some problem. Kamsa is taking steps. Kamsa is so ugly, he is very dangerous. You know, he has no siddhanta of Kamsa. Many times he can change. And now speaking, now and then, every now and then Kamsa changing his siddhanta. Now speaking this, 1 second I was speaking, hey, because his unstable mind, crazy Kamsa. Those who are bogi, those who like to lead their, those who like to lead a life very enthusiastic way, what, which way? Enjoying their life, they are also crazy. Those rich men, you see, they are all crazy. Their brain, there is no stability. So, you must give tax, it's okay. But go quickly and give, pay tax and go quickly. There is no security, there can be some problem in Gokul. So, Nanda Maharaj, yeah, right. Nanda Maharaj now thinking, right, my friend speaking rightly, there can be some problem. Then quickly giving tax and everything, pay, you know, pranam, everything, and now like to go back, full groups. But here, while coming back, because there is no fast car, you see, bull car. Get, dig, 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 it's a long time. Huh? Actually now, Sukhdev Goswami speaking in 6th chapter, Nando Pothi Bachaho Saurer Naam Rishati Chintan. And now in 6th chapter, 1st sloka, Nandaha Pathi Vachaha Saurer Naam Rishati Vichintayan Harim Jagam Saranam Utpatagam Sankitaha. Oh, there can be some mist, some problem there in Gokul, right? Nanda Maharaj is thinking, my friend speaking this way, maybe it is right. Because Vasudeva cannot speak lie, it can be true. 100%, I must go back quickly. In the middle, while going, in between he is thinking so much, anxiety, tension, oh, there can be some problem. So when they are almost coming to Mathura, they are hearing some problem, shouting and this, that. What? What kind of shouting going on? In the meantime, one big problem happened because Vasudevji Maharaj never speak lie. It's all 100% correct. Now Nanda Maharaj is going, well, right? Bachan Kongseno Prahita Ghora Putana Bal Ghatini Sisung Chacharo Nignanti Puro Gramo Brajadisu. Everywhere, by the instruction of Kamsa, Putana, Putana running here and then killing all boys down whose age is just below six months. Where was the instruction of, who? Kamsa. Hey. Where was Kamsa, Agasur, Bakasur, Tinavarta? They all have nice friendship and relation with Kamsa. Because, already they are in Shastra, Rajastama Prakateyo Samasila Vajanti Poi. Birds of same feather flock together. So naturally, Jarasandha can make friendship with Kamsa. After all, he became father-in-law, Jarasandha. And also, Boma, they all become making nice friendship, Divid Banar. Previously, he was nice. His mood became changed due to Asasanga. Previously, Divid Banar was nice, but changed his mood due to Asasanga. So, all that make a very nice friendship with Banasur. They are all friends. Kamsa. Birds of same feather flocks together. Here also, Putana now going to, traveling here and there, watching. Who is a boy who is just below 6 months and killing very nicely, with very nice, target. traveling here and there. So Kongseno Prahita Ghura Putana Balaghatini Sisungs Chacharo Niginanti Puro Grama Vajadisu. Without the notice of anybody, very secretly going here and then killing. Now actually by chance he is coming here. Or in traveling, he is coming here. And where? Actually, sa khechar je kado petya putanag ku nand gopulam yoshitva mayayatmanam pravishat kamacharini. Because putana is rakshashi, you know, witch and rakshashi, they all having some special power. They can fly from here to America. Yes, they need not getting a plane of 1 lakh rupees. They can fly. They have some special power. The witch, you know, witch. And ghost, they can go anywhere. So this way, you know, Kangsena Prahitva Gora Putana Balagatini traveling here. And now, he see entering Gokul. Gopu Gopi Saman Nitam Gokulam. Govardhana dharam mande gopalam gopurupinam gokula mahasavi ishanam govinda gopika priyam. This mantra every day, every fraction of second. I mean mahamantra, with mahamantra also you can do and you can remember this mantra. It is purushottam mantra. But nobody is doing, going from here and enjoying, you see. This way they are like. So this way, you see, sa khechar je kodo petyo putana nandu gopulam. Sa khechar je kod, vajje sa khechar je kodo petyo putana nandu gopulam yoshitva mayayatmanam pravishat kamacharini. He can take any kind of form, he can take, she can take. Very beautiful lady like Lakshmi making his body, very nice. Yeah, so nice, you know, looking. Tvam keso bandhyo vyati shakto mallikam brihad nitambastano krichamadhyamam suvasasam kampita karna bhushat tishollasat kundalo manditananam. And very nice, you know, light coming out of his body. It's very glamour. I should not say light, but this is one kind of glamour, very nice. Coming, and in the meantime, enter Gokula, and searching, and coming in the house of Nanda Maharaj. Everybody looking, who you see? Oh, it looks like Lakshmi. It looks me. Oh, so much, you know, decoration, so much, you know, cloth, nice, ornament, and like Lakshmi. Nobody can, you know, nobody can stop her because so much attractive. As they are doing all black magic, you see. Those rakshas, you know, those asura, they also knowing. Witch, daini, they can do everything. They can, you can become blind. But those are pure Guru Vaishnava? No, never. You cannot make them blind. This way, you see. Now, this way, they are taking entry into the house of Nanda Maharaj. And while Rohinima and Jasodama watching, who see? Ah, very nice. And without speaking anything, entering room, who can stop? It's looking like Lakshmi. Maybe Lakshmi is coming to give kripa to my boy. Maybe. Who can say? Entering room and straight going to cradle and taking the boy in lap. And you know, and Yashodama and Nahinima watching, what's that? After that, taking lap, started giving breast milk. But that is not, she is less interested to give breast milk. Actually, that is called, is, you know, topmost poison, that is Kalakut. Kalakut at the time of Sagar Mantra churning up, you know, see, Kalakut. You cannot compare this poison. I think even potassium cyanide can be compared. Yes. Potassium cyanide is so dangerous, you cannot, you know. I don't like to speak all in details. Some dirty thing can be there inside the heart of somebody. Can take advantage anyway. So, you see, Kalkut beast, poison, and now giving breast. So, Gopal just closing eyes. There's a very small baby. Closing eyes. And taking, you know, unknowingly, as if unknowingly taking breast. And, you know, Gopal knowing everything. Wait. Gopal is small, knowing everything. Now, Putana coming to give me breast milk, to kill me. Okay. I can also love her and give her, I can give a nice gati, you know. He can give excellent, you know, gati. So after that, Gopal, now what doing? With milk. She wanted to give breast milk. So Gopal doing same thing. With breast milk, wanted to take the life itself from body. Life, you know. Pranavayu, life from body. And then Putana become very, you know, getting pain and pain. So much pain. Now Putana crying. And now, where is this Maya? Where is that black magic? Now, not like Lakshmi. Or the original body now we can see, you know. Hey, so, what doing Gopal? Number 10. Sixth chapter now, 10. Sloka. It is written, Sukdev Goswami is speaking. Tasmin stanam durbijaro. It is written, Tasmin stanam durjaro birja mulvanam ghorank madayo shishor dadau atha har gaadam karabhyam bhagavan prapijyo tvam pranai shamam rosa samannitapabat. And small Gopal become very angry. You coming to beat me, feed me poison? They can very angry and very powerfully sucking the milk, breast milk. And with that, Gaadam karabhyam bhagavan prapijyo tvam is catching the breast and taking very powerfully. And that time, that, you know, Putana now taking his original mood, you see, now crying very loudly. Jasodama Rohini, what's that? I see Lakshmi. And now see, oh, dangerous, Rakshasi. Putana shouting very loudly. Sa muncha muncha lamit pravasini nispit jamana khil jiva marmani vibritta nette charano hujo muhu prasinna gatya khipati rurudaha. Shouting, you see. Sa muncha muncha lamit. Hey, leave me, leave me, leave me. Putana crying. Leave me, leave me. Chedade, chedade. Gopal speaking. Ah, oh, ma, when I catch somebody, I'm not going to leave. Nice Siddhanta. Oh, mother, you are going to, you want to, I leave you? You catch me. So when I catch you, I'm not going to leave you anymore. It's my Siddhanta. So it is the thing. Sa muncha muncha lamiti prabhashini nispidyamana khila jiva marmani vibhitta nette charano bhujo muhu pasinna gatva khipati rurodha. Ah, he is shouting. All sweat coming. Then Jasodama, Rohinima almost faint. Oh my God, my boy going to, is Rakshasi. I couldn't realize. Yashoda, Rohini, all gone mad, shouting, crying. But anyway, that Putana going out of that, you know, palace of Nanda Baba and falling down in open field because it need big field to accommodate his own body of Rakshas. Big body. We can get, also you can go there, you can get Putana Khal, one ditch. Ditch, you know? Ditch, you don't know? Ditch and cave. You can get, it's called Putana Khal. And Putana when lying this way, a hand going to Hathras. Hathras, you know? Hathras Junction. Hathras, how name? This hand going to, you know, see the body of Kitana. How big it became Hathras, you know. This way, you know, This Rakshasi ultimately fall down and leave body. And Gopal playing on his breast. Gopal is this much. And Putana is this man like hill. So playing. All Brajavasis, they are shouting here, they are running. And in the meantime, you know, when in Nanda Baba coming, Chandra running, running, some problem can be there. In the meantime, those Brajavasis, they, you know, cutting his finger, hand, everything, pieces. Because who is going to burn? So much big body. They need to cut into pieces, and one pieces, everybody they are drying, you know, burning. But while burning, you know, burning procedure going on, from distance, everybody getting the smell of chandan. How? How possible? Putana, you know, they cut Putana into pieces, and when Nanda Baba coming, they find, what's that? Big problem. Oh, big body of Putana. All Brajavasis are running and climbing the, you know, breast top. Breast is also like a, you know, like a hill. Going and get the boy out of danger and coming. Then, you know, Yasodama crying and crying and taking in lap and kissing. Oh, my boy, almost going to die. Somehow saved by the mercy of Krishna. My boy is now somehow, you know, saved by Krishna, you see. And this way, now Yasodama Nanda Baba, very, you know, anxious. Now call a Brahman, Vaishnav, I call them. And it's open one jagya, very nice jagya, you know. And Gomata's position is topmost, more than Krishna. And getting the, you know, cow dung and urine of Gomata, and with, you know, tail of Gomata, and, you know, they are giving Shanti Jal, you know. Om Shanti, giving water, and this way. This way, Gopuchho Bhramana Divhi, Gopuchho Bhramana Divhi, Karayitva, you know, Sastayanam. This Sastayan means Shanti Sastayan, Om Shanti. Says written, Gomitreno Snapayitva Punur Guraja Swarvakam Rakshan Chakruscha and Sakritva Dadas Angeshu Namavi in different 12 parts of body, limbs, you know. Raksham chakruscha sakrita dadas angeshu namabhi. How they are doing? How they are doing? Vishnave namaha, Narayana namaha, Nishingadevaya namaha, Kurumadevaya namaha, Bhamandevaya namaha, Krishnaya namaha. They are making, you know, sastan with Krishna mantra. They are purifying Krishna with Krishna mantra. This is very nice. They are purifying. After that you say, somehow problem is over, and Yasodama and Nanda Baba very, you know, anxious. This way actually, this problem is somehow over, and again another problem happening. I am speaking in gist actually, I have no time to speak in details. No time, how to speak? No time actually. Actually again, at the birthday ceremony, about the ceremony, Yasodama, Rohini and Nanda Baba, they arrange a nice feast, function there, in an open field. They are inviting all Brahman Vaishnav there, very nice. And there, all the sweet bowl, all different kind of sweets and, you know, menu, different kind of menu prepared already. And there somebody eating, somebody dancing, singing. But in the meantime, actually, Gopal, I mean, Gopal means Krishna actually now kept just under one shakat. Shakat means bull car, without bull actually, free of bull, escaped because he is, you know, slanting. A bull car, slanting. So under that they have the chance to put so many pots and this. In the meantime, put Gopal under that shakat. And somehow they are talking with each other, enjoying at this festival. And after that, you see, all on a sudden they find the sakat, you know, jumping and going up. After that, rotating, you know, how long? Break. They all, you know, shouting, what happens? What happens? My boy, where? Big problem. But Sakar, you see, Sakar how? But when Sakatasur is Sakatasur, by the instruction of Kamsa came here to, you know, cross Krishna. But Krishna kicked with very small, small leg, this much leg. Toop, like tennis ball. Going up and coming down. You see? And cross. Die, actually. Sakatasur, you know, dead. After there was also one day, Tinavarta coming. How? Oh, in the house of, you know, Nanda Maharaj, when Jasodama taking a lap and kissing Gopal and giving breast milk, but sometimes you find this, my boy is so heavy. Oh, I cannot keep in lap. How? How this small boy became so heavy? I don't know. I cannot catch anymore. Better I keep now in ground. Now he came in ground. In the meantime, some wind coming and take the boy and go up and up. Where is my boy? Where is my boy? No boy. All darkness, like, you know, cyclone. All dust particles, this day, Yashoda Mataji cannot say anything, cannot see anything also. Rohini Ma also understand, where is Gopal gone? Then started crying, like Gomata crying for his calf. After that, you see, Gopal going up and up, up above the sky so high, going. After that, Gopal, because, you know, Tinavarta catching Gopal, and Gopal also catching the, you know, throats, embracing. And with that, he's now putting pressure, and Tinavarta, he cannot take any, you know. Then from up, is falling down, dumb. From very high, he fall down. And you know, Tinavarta now, you know, death. Tinavarta. How they are very anxious. One by one problem coming in the life of, you know, the small boy. How to protect? So much, you know, Raksha Kavach. They're making Kavach, you know, Kavach. Usually those foreign devotees, they are using one, you know, Nisinga Kavach. Why? To give service to Nisingadev, you serve me. My Guru Mahārāj used to say this. We are going to give service to Nisingadev. Nisingadev, you clam. I can do all rubbish, but also you will have to take care of me. You stay there. Because Nisinga Kavaj is just equal to Nisingadev. It is written. Nisingadev Bhavet Swayam is very dangerous. Rather, you can read Nisinga Kavaj if you like to, but if you can do Krishna, it's all over. It's complete. But if you think that you have some enemy, this, that, you can do Harinam. Saranagati is the topmost solution. Krishna can protect you. Now this way, Yashodama is very anxious. Nanda Baba, Yashodama, Rohini Ma, they are very anxious. How to do, what to do, where to go. Every time big problem coming. Now you see, one day, Yashodama giving breast milk and sometime kissing and watching the very nice, you know, face, Mukha Kamal. In the meantime, Gopal, you know, this way, you know, this way. After that, Yashodama could see that Surya, Sun God, Moon God, or stars, moon, you know, seas, you know, hill, everything there. Forest, you know, just Gopal may, you know, this way. Then after that, in the meantime, someday, Garga Muni, somehow passing through this place, I mean coming here, in Gakul, and have some reason actually. Then Nanda Maharaj requesting him, paying Dandavad and requesting, you are coming, you are so, you know, you are the great Rishi, you are coming, you are mercifully, better you can, if you are coming, you arrange. And, you know, nomenclature, you know, nomen, to give name, what name we should do, is one kind of, you know, ritualistic function, very nice. Then Nanda Maharaj, you know, Garga Muni speaking, actually, people can think otherwise, because I am actually a priest, pujari, in the race of Jadubamsa. If I worship here, and give name of, arrange the name, and this function, then those in there in Mathura Council can think that I have some relation with you. So Nanda Maharaj speaking, no, no problem. I can take you in a very secret place, you know, Gaushala. Gaushala, you know? I can go secretly in Gaushala, very inside. Nobody can know. So secretly we can arrange, you know, this function, and you can arrange the name of Krishna Balaram. These two boys they have. So, in Ashtam, 8th chapter is written, Sukadev Goswami speaking, number 1, sloka, Gargo Purohita Rajan Yadunam Sumahatapa Brajam Jagamanandasu Vasudev Prachodita. Actually, Vasudevji giving inspiration to Garga Muni. Because Vasudev crying actually. Because Vasudev knowing, is my boy there in the house of Nanda Maharaj, have some responsibility. So Vasudevji giving inspiration to Garga Muni, could you please take the trouble to go to Gokul to arrange one nice function of nomenclature, Namikaran. They actually, then, Tvam Drishtva Paramapritaha Pratuthaya Kitanjalihi Anarchadakhaja Dhyā Pranipata Purusharam. After paying dandavat and everything, is very appealing mood, speaking. Mahat vichalanam ninam grihinam dina chetasam nisraya swaya bhagavan kalpati nanatha kachit. Any nice devotee, paramahansa, the sadhu, going traveling here and there and by chance coming into the house of anybody, there's no personal interest in his life. He is traveling here and there for the benefit of common people. For the benefit of common people. So, there cannot be any kind of selfish attitude. So, Mahat Bichalan, those are Mahat. Mahat mean? They are doing Krishna Bhajan. Mahat Bichalanam, the traveling. Like Vidurji Maharaj, I already told you. Vidurji Maharaj traveling here and there with different pilgrimage to make pilgrimage. To make pilgrimage, all those pilgrimage purify, to purify those pilgrimage. Not to take advantage from this pilgrimage. Yeah, already Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking. Bhavad Vida Bhagavataha Tirthi Bhuta Swayam Bhiho. Prabhu. Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani Swantaste Nagadavitaha. So, you see, end. So, Mahat Vichalanam Ninam Grihinam Dina Chetasam Nisya Swaya Bhagavan Kalpatena Natha Kachit. So, it must be a very secret reason for why you are coming here. Gargamani now speaking so much, and now actually Nandama requesting that I can take you to a very secret place in Gaushala, and you can arrange some function there very secretly. Nobody can know. Very secretly. Now, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Je Nanda Maharaj, this way, Nanda Maharaj uvacha, Alakshito smin rahasi mamakai ropi gobraje kuru dijati sanskaram and swasti vachanam purvakam. Dijati sanskaram. Actually, Dijati Sanskar, within 8 years you must do. Somebody, and now up to limit at present 12 years. By here, Dijati Sanskar reading. Dijati Sanskar mean? Is Dijati Sanskar already name Krishna Balaram, he can give name. But at the time it is written, Kuru Dijati Sanskaram. Dijati Sanskar, Brahman Sanskar, already giving. You know, Kuru Dijati Sanskaram Swasti Bachana Purvakam. And this way, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Evam Samparthito Vipro Sa Chikirsita Meva Tat Chakara Nama Karanam Guru Rahasi Balayo. Bala meant two boys. Balayo. Bala means two boys. Going with two boys, Rohini, Yasoda, and Nanda Maharaj, they are all going to a very secret place, very hidingly, in a very lonely place, in Goshala. Nobody wants to watch what they are doing. Then Gargamani, they take Gargamani secretly there, and arrange one function there, Gargamani now giving Sasti Vacham, Om Sastina Indo Vidvasuraha Sastina Pusha. This way Sasti Vacham. Om Shanti, Om Shanti. But after that, Gargamani speaking. All very secret thing. Ayam hi Rohini Putto Ramayano Shruhido Gunai. Balaram sitting in the lap of Yasoda. And Balaram sitting in the lap of Yasoda, just opposite. And Krishna sitting in the lap of Rohini. But Gargamuni knowing everything, past, present and future. Ayam, this boy. I am he, Rohini Putra, Ramayana Shruhido Gunai. He is actually Rohini Putra. How knowing? Knowing everything, past, present and future. Gargamuni now speaking, I am he, Rohini Putra, Ramayana Shruhido Gunai, Akshaswate Ram iti Baladhikyat Balam Viduhu. Actually, he is most powerful, so is Balaram, Balam. And he is, you know, giving enjoyment to all Brajavasis, everybody. This is Ram. Enjoyment. Raman. Ramayana Suhida Gunai. You know, I am here, Rahini Putta Ramayana Suhida Gunai. Akshashwate Rameti Baladhikyat Balam Vidu. Yadu Nam Apritak Bhavat Sankarsanam Ushanti Uto. Forecasting everything. And sometime he getting some relation with that, you know. Who? Devaki. Jadunam apritak bhavat sankarsanam usanti uto. Giving all secret thing, Dauramani knowing, they secretly was pulled sankarsan and put here. So Gargamani now discovering that he already have some relation with, you know, forecasting everything. So great to see. By this boy, who? Krishna. Now, this black boy, naughty boy. The asana varna strayo hi asso grinna tanu yugam tanum. Tanu, not tanum. Asana varna strayo hi asso grinna tanu yugam tanum. Suklo raktos tathapi to idanim Krishna, Krishna tham gataha. Asana. Varnastrayo, Nanda Maharaj, this boy is having so many color and quality in different yuga. Huh? Really? Yes. Asana varnastrayo hi asya grinnata anujugandha. Shuklo ratha, shuklo raktas tatha pito. Shukla mean white, rakta mean almost red color, pito mean, you know, goranga this color, you see. Golden color almost. But now at present is black. Suklo raktas tatha pito, but idanim krishnatam gataha. Idanim at present is taking this form, black. Ghanashyam, you say, his name is Ghanashyam. So this way, Nanda, actually Gargamuni forecasting everything. So in Satta Yuga, Shuklo, and Teta Yuga, Rakta, and you know, and is, you know, this Yugman, Dapar Yug, black, and what about that Pita? Pita mean? Pita Varna? Is it Kali Yuga? It's already there. So this way, Santi. Bahuni santi namani rupani chasuta sati guno karmanu rupani tani aham badu bedo no janaha. Bahuni santi namani rupani chasuta sati guno karmanu rupani tani aham bedo no janaha. Nobody knows, only I know. his body color and qualities. Because in different yuga is coming and exhibiting. So, Esho Bosriyo Adhyasya Adhyaso Yat Gopo Gokula Nandana Anena Sarva Durgani Juyam Anjaha Twarishvatha. He is most powerful boy. Narayana Saman Gunoi. He is almost same with Narayana. No, oh, really? How possible? Small boy? Yes. Pale Narayana Saman Gunoi already. Huh? Tasmad Anandatma Jo Ayam Te Narayana Samam Gunoi. He is almost same with Narayana. And in different time you can see different problem and you know big problem can come in your life. But all you can cross by the mercy of this small boy. In your life so many problems can come. But you can cross very easily. By the mercy of this, you know, Aneno Sarva Durgani Jyam Anjaha Stvarishvatho. You can cross, no problem, very easily. Ya etasmin Mahabhaga Pritim Kurvanti Manavaha, any man, any human being, or any animal also, Purushaha Bulla. Ya etasmin mahabhaga is a not a not human being, not lit. Not only human being, everybody. Everybody. Because you know Jatayu. Jata is not man. Bittarsuru is not actually human being, is a dvaita. So ya etasmin mahabhaga pritim kurvanti manavaha na bache narayo. Obhibabantetan Vishnu Paksho Paksha Nivasuraha. You know, those who are loving this boy, no enemy can do anything, any harm. Similar as if those who are in favor of Vishnu, nobody can kill them, no it for sure. Because your son is just almost equal to Narayan. Tasmad Anandatma Jo Ayam Te Narayano Samo Gunoi Sriya Kirti Unubhaveno Gopayasu Samahita. Try to, you know, try to take care of this boy very carefully. Very carefully, because this boy is very jewel, you see. So now when Gargamuni gone, giving this name, Krishna Balaram, then Nanda Bhama become very, very happy, actually, what to do. But actually, very secretly, because if somebody can know, if somebody can come to know that Nanda Maharaj arranging a big festival very secretly, that Bhajavasi is the Dhaka people, you know. The Dhaka people, they become very angry if you do something very secretly. Huh? Dhaka people, you know, Dhaka people, the crude language they speak. Bangal Basa. Very nicely they speaking. So they also become very angry. So Nanda Maharaj is very, you know, careful. But that boy has become very naughty boy. Why? When growing up, gradually, this boy is very problem. Sometime, you know, gradually that boy troubling here and there. Troubling meaning crawling, very small in the courtyard of Nanda Maharaj. But gradually when grow up, he started some mischievous activities. Very going to some other's house, breaking the pots of makan, and stealing makan, or sometime in somebody's house, no makan, no ghee, nothing there. Then small boy is there, he may pinch the small boy. And go ahead. This born boy started. Then mother's coming. Hey, what happens? Then Krishna's flying. I don't keep anything for my enjoyment. Then I can pinch your boy. This way, every time, making problem, you see. And when there's this, you know, Krishna making a very nice group. And Krishna is the leader of that group, are stealing Makan here and there, and Brajadam is the leader, giving plan. And that house, how to go? Krishna, this way, when Gopi can go that way, to give feed Gomata, we can go this way. And when to fly, we can go back door, this way, giving nice plan, as leader. And actually, if there is no light inside this room, still, from body coming one light is sitting there. Well, automatic is very nice thing. From actually Krishna's body, nice light coming. So you can see everything what is what. So, nothing to hide actually. And you see, big problem. And sometime if some Brajavasi looking, Krishna stealing and flying, then some gopi, hey, I can catch you. He turn over and sit this way. This way. When speaking heavily, he is also speaking this way. I can be this way, seeking. I can give you punishment. I can also give you punishment. This way. When you little dottore, let me catch you, then flying again. This is a full troops, this is Gopal, making problem. So now, actually, one day Prabhavati, it is not here, it is in other Sanghita and this, that. Prabhavati, actually, aunt, actually Prabhavati. Prabhavati one day, many times told you, Gopal, Krishna, don't do it. But Krishna robbing. And that day stealing, and Prabhavati directly then catch. Now, today I catch you. Where you can fly? Ah, chere dao, leave me, I cannot do anymore. No! Many times I give you threatening. Now I can catch you and go to Yashoda to show that you are stealing here is not good. You are getting that kind of, bad habit? No. Prabhavati catching that boy in hand, arrest, and with gaunta veil, those Brajabadhu, they are beating so much big hell. Still today, if you go to Brajadham, they beat bell this way. So nobody, no man can watch the face of. Then Prabhupada making the hell up to this point, then going with, Karl, let me take you in front of Yashoda. Every day I speak to Yashoda. Yashoda cannot. Now coming in front of Yashoda, Nanda Baba's house. In the midway, Yashoda and Nanda Baba going, so in Sai is putting a veil little more. So when coming in front of, Yashoda Ma, Yashoda! Oh, Yashoda! What? I catch your boy, you see, today, red-handed. I catch, you see. Yashoda now coming out of room. Where? In my hand, you see. Huh? It is your boy? You are seeing my boy? Where? Yes. Get there. My boy there? It's not Gopal? It's not Krishna. It is not Krishna. It's actually his boy. Yashoda Ma, I become very sorry. You are speaking all rubbish again, my small boy. He never stealing. Yes, he's stealing. No. Today you are catching your own boy, you are speaking and giving allegation against my boy. It's not, you should feel sorry for that. Then what to do, Prabhupati? Go mad. How is that possible? I arrest Krishna. How is that possible? The son of Prabhupati? Again, going bad, very, very sad. In the midway, Krishna again take the form of Krishna. And looking at Prabhupati, again you catch me, then again you arrest me and bring in front of, my mother, I can take the form of your husband. Then everybody can laugh. In Brajadam, everybody can laugh. Don't do that. Then he said, Prabhupati, who, my God, go. Go. And what do you hide that God? This way every day, new Leela. Satyavrata Muni writing. Every day new Leela. This, Nanda Sunu, the son of Nanda Maharaj, making new problem anywhere. But still they are laughing. Someday, they are coming inside the room of, some gopi. Oh, gopi, what you are doing? What were you are coming? I heard that some Narayan Puja is there inside your house. So to watch there, oh, go there, inside room. You can say night decoration, everything there. Now what he is doing? Eh? He is getting some, you know, dog, you know, small, eh, and coming and putting in singhasan and going away. This is so much problem. When, you know, Gopika can understand that Krishna flying, I can catch, when about to come out from room, he give the, you know, that sikal, you know, this bondage, one kind of, you know, what you say. In America or outside, no country, they don't use this. In India, we use. One kind of, you know, like, you know, what is chain, a put. There, you cannot come out. Every room, in common room, you can go. Not at present, we used to. So this way, they put, you know, lock, so that they cannot come out. And they feel that they should pass urine. But the room is locked. They cannot come out. They say, hey, open the room, I am feeling. Gopal flying. This way, Gopal making actually this and son of Nanda Maharaja making so much problem. But still, those Vrajavasi, they are enjoying. Why? Because for this reason, Nanda Sunu and Krishna coming here in this Vrajadham. Every day to make new lila for this reason. Namami Swaram Sachidananda Rupam. Huh? Very nice. You can sing this. So in the 9th chapter, one day it is written, Yasoda Ma, you know, churning yogurt this way. It is written in 9th chapter that Sukhdev Goswami Vacho Ekoda Ekoda Grihodasisu Yasoda Nanda Gohini Karmantaro Niyuktasu Nirmaman Tasayam Dadi. There is so much maid servant and boy servant, but still Yasoda Ma today making yogurt herself. Because engaging all other maidservants and other service, Ekoda Grihodasishu Yasoda Nanda Gohini Karmantara Niyuktasu, for other seva they engage, and herself is so Karmantara Niyuktasu Nirmamta Swayam Dadi, and personally trying to make one nice, you know, butter. And at the same time, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, singing the glories of Krishna. From childhood, Krishna making so many lila. Jani jani ho gitani tadbhal charitani cha dodhi nirmanthane kale smaranti tani agayata. Jani jani ho gitani tadbhal charitani cha dodhi nirmanthane kale smaranti tani agayata. Navam adhyay, 9th chapter, first slok and second slok. And while, you know, churning, he is singing the glories of Krishna, so many bal lila. And his, you know, his shari, his cloth is very nice, very fine. And, you know, flower is there, in head, here, nicely bonded. And his kundal, here, ring, earring, is, you know, dance well, doing this. Hearing this, oscillating. And Rajyakarsa Samo Bhuja Chalat Kankano Kundalecha Sinyam Bhaktam Kabara Bigalat Malati Nirmamantho. While in a churning, then automatically, due to heavy labor, he is getting sweat. Yeah? And this kundal is hearing, dancing, and at the same time, there's, you know, jasmine, you know, jasmine flower. One by one, like from sky, a star falling down. One by one, you know, flower coming down. This is the condition. At the same time, Gopal and Kridul. And when Yasoda Ma singing and making new butter, Then Gopal just get up from bed and very, you know, handsome mood, very heavy mood. Very heavy mood. Coming in front of Yasodama, not speaking anything like hero. Just simply catching the danda. Danda. Because danda you need. Not speaking anything, not word. Catching the danda. And looking at mother this way. Mother can understand that my boy is now very hungry. Huh? Now taking lap, giving breast milk and singing glories, and at the same time after churning. In the meantime, Yasoda Ma could realize, oh, I forget. The milk I put it there in oven and, you know, milk going to jump into fire. Overflow. Jump into fire, this conception given by Sanatana Goswami. I am not giving. Sanatana Goswami speaking, Gopal become very angry. Why? My Nanda Sunu, the boy and Nanda Maharaj. Yasodanandan become very angry. Why? Yasodanandan become very angry because Yasodama putting Gopal. Gopal, you sit. That milk overflowing in oven. Just so I can go and protect. In the meantime, Gopal become very angry. Why? Because now I'm not satisfied with breast milk. Mother leaving me as going that for second job. In the meantime, when Yasodama come back, he find Gopal is not there and the whole pot is, you know, broken into pieces and whole room is full of yogurt, whole everywhere. Where is Gopal? Yasodama could realize that she is very naughty boy, maybe she is breaking and, you know, in hiding state, maybe gone somewhere. Then actually, Sanatana Gosai giving this conception, very nice Siddhanta. Gopal become very angry. Why? Gopal become very angry because he is not satisfied still now. And Sanatana Gosai speaking that while Gopal taking breast milk from Yasodama, those milk become very anxiety expressing. Because if, you know, Gopal going to take so much breast milk, then we are useless, we cannot come in the service of Gopal. So better we can suicide, we can overflow and jump into fire. Yes, he is laughing actually. Everything there in Gokul, Vrindavan is Chinmay, foolish. I am not speaking any philosophy. All dust particle, anything, any cloth, any dust particle, everything. Milk is also Chinmay. I am not speaking in a false philosophy. You are laughing? Why? Actually, our Sanatana Gosai is speaking all the right. Speaking, there is, you know, milk, special milk. Milk, they are very sorry. We are not going to get in, we are not going to get in service of Gopal, so better we suicide, commit suicide. Going to jump into fire. In the meantime, Yasodama gone, going there and, you know, arrange. In the meantime, arrange the hot milk to get cool down, and coming back and find Gopal is not there. These are mischievous activities, all broken. Is that, where is Gopal? Is finding, oh, long distance there in another, because Nanda Baba's house is a big palace, you see. There is 84 pillars. You cannot count. If you count, you can make mistake. 84 khamba, chura se khamba. If you go, you can make mistake. 1, 2, 3, 4. One piece less. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, one less. Half a big problem. So, you see, where gone? Nobody knows. Oh, now you see, he is going to another room from new, you know, pot, new butter taken. You know, this way, and throwing in front of, you know, monkey to take. And those monkeys, they are dancing. Where from I can get, we can get. They are taking new makan. And Yasodama thought, if I don't take control over this boy, then someday this boy become very, very naughty. But now, this age, so much heavy. Now, with a, you know, stick in hand, very secretly coming, very secretly. Now, you see, And Gopal is, you know, very clever. Sometimes distributing butter and looking back. Looking back, mother coming or not. Okay, no, yeah, I am doing all mistake. Eh? I am doing wrong. So Mataji can, my mother can give punishment to me. So one time looking back, then giving this. Then when Yasodhara could detect that, oh, he is doing there, this thing. Then when going, then Gopal running. John promised one, you know, Udukhal. What do you say? I don't know. Only in India you can find one kind of device, Udukhal. There if you put paddy, and you say this way, then all you say, you can get rice. And kind of instrument, you see. Village, you can village. Still today you can find. In village, Udukhal is called. So, now Yasodha Ma, you know, running behind Gopal, I mean Yasodha and boy, and that boy, Damodar, yes, running. Yasodha Ma cannot catch, and Yasodha Ma is bulky, little bulky, heavy body, because in old age gaping Gopal. And also this way Yasodha Ma just fed up, cannot catch. Because so many pillars there. Going to catch? Going this pillar. Again going to catch this pillar. This room, that room. Yasodha Ma now actually fed up. You know? Yasodha Ma. And after that you see, it is written, when Yasodha Ma going to, to take care of that milk there, it is written there, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Sanjata kopa spurita dharam and sandhyasso dadvir dadimantana vajanam vitva misasru drishad dasana raho yaghaso hayangabam antaram gataha. Some butter taking, somebody throwing. Some taking, sometime, somebody throwing. You know. So after that, when, you know, coming back, Yasodha finds this is the condition. I like to narrate this thing, actually, sloka. I'm going. So, bhagno bilakyo sa sutasya karamo tad jahaso tanchapi na tatro pasyata. Yasodha Ma finds that the pot is broken. And this condition, she could realize that there is a activity of is my son. And ultimately, if she finds ulu khalangher upari vyavasthitam markayo kamam dadatam sichisthitam, already protected butter there, hanging. There's some system in village. They put all butter, everything on hanging with rope, you know. So, you see, Ulu khalangre upari vyavasthitam markayo kamam dadatam sichisthitam and hoyangavam chorjo vishankitena vishankitekshanam niriksha pasyato sutam agamachane. Then he is looking back, my mother coming or not to give me punishment. And after that, Yasodha following that boy with a stick, that boy ultimately could realize and flying. This way all running, whole palace, here and there. But Yasodha Ma cannot catch him. Krishna, and was very, you know, expressing his mercy. My mother giving so much energy, traveling, running here and there, cannot catch me. Well, I can myself come. Arrange. Now Yasodha Ma arrest. How? Because Gopal actually arranges his own arrest. Otherwise Yasodha Ma cannot arrest. But when arrest, when in catch Gopal, then we stick hand and Gopal actually crying. Don't beat me, he's crying. Jugmang mijantyam karambhoja yogmena. This sloka. This way, you know, Gopal with two hands, you know, rubbing, you know, his eyes and all, you know, black is there already, it looks like ghost. Very nice, Gopal. This time, now Yashoda Ma with stick, you know, ready to beat, but Gopal becomes so afraid. You know, when Gopal became very, then crying, then Yashoda Ma put the stick, throw. So that my small boy is very, you know, he is afraid of me. It's not good. After that, you see, Yashoda Ma wanted to tie him up. You know, so he arranging a rope so that he can catch that boy and, you know, tie it somewhere. But there, the boy is very excellent boy. He wanted to tie up, but he cannot tie. But there is some shortage. There is some shortage, two finger gapping. Then again, Yashoda Ma arranging another rope, again buying, tied, again two, you know, finger gap. This way, Yashoda Ma gone mad. All ropes available in room, all taken, but still now, two fingers of gapping is there, you know. Na chantarna bahiryasu na purvam na pichaparam purva param bahishantar jagato jo jagachayo. Now Sukhdeva Goswami speaking, there is no inside and outside of Gopal. Infinity. Gopal is infinity. No inside or outside. Na chantarna bahiryasu na purvam na pichaparam. You cannot find the starting point or ending point of Gopal. Adi Yashoda Ma wanted to try that Gopal, who is endless, ananta. But Yashoda Ma liked to try him up. How possible? So Sukhdeva Goswami nice, writing nicely, Na chantar na bahiryasu na purvam na pichaparam purva param bahishantar jagato ja jagat chayo. Whole universe, you see, ant. Whole universe. Gopal is everywhere. He cannot find his starting point, end point. But that Yashoda Ma wanted to tie that infinity Gopal with some finite conception. How she can come out successful? You know, that two finger gapping, this meaning given by Sunatan and Vishwanath Chakravarti, one is Krishna's desire, one is in the desire of devotees. If two reconcile, then they can come out successful. Bhakta Icha and Bhagavan Icha, the desire of Krishna and the desire of devotee, when reconcile, then and only then you can come out successful, not before that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur many times writing so many kirtan. So Mataji, Ma, Yashoda Ma now fed up. Cannot tie Gopal. Ultimately what to do? Gopal thought my mother taking so much trouble, expressing mercy attitude. And then Gopal come into bondage state. Now you can bind me. There is someone out successful in binding. Then bind Gopal and another end of that rope bind with Udukhal, one kind of instrument I already told you. So that my Gopal cannot run here, there, very naughty boy. Say one nice Siddhanta, it is written by Sukadev Goswami. Nemam birinchana bhavo na sri ropi anga sansraya prasadam levire gopi yat tat papo vimuktidat. Ninth chapter, actually it is 20 slok. Faster I speak Another slok, Samatuhu, it is written, it is 18th slok. Samatuhu sinno gatraya visvastu kavarasrajaha drishtva parisramam krishnaha kripaya asid bandhane. 18th sloka. When fine mother is exhausted, then finally out of mercy, Krishna arranged his own binding. So matuhu sinnagatraya visvastu kavarasrajaha drishtva parisramam Krishna kipaya asit sabandhane. Out of his own will, desire coming. Now you tired me. Now Sukadeva Goswami is speaking, oh, the glories of Yashoda, you know. Nemam birincho, not even Brahma, no Babo, Babo means Shankar. Nemam birincho na Babo, na Sri Rupi Anga Sangsraya. Sri, Lakshmi, they are also not getting that kind of privilege, facility. Prasadam levire gopi yattat papo, apo, somewhere it is prapo, sampura apo. Vimuktidat. You know, it's very nice actually. Lakshmi also not giving this kind of anugraha, mani mercy. Yasuda now going to get this kind of endless mercy from Muktidata Hari Krishna. And now Yasuda is very satisfied. Now locking, how? Have some knot. And also Sukadeva Goswami is speaking, Nayam sukhapa bhagavan dehina ham gopika suto gyaninan chatma bhuta gyaninan chatma bhutanam yatha bhakti matamiho. Very nice Siddhanta. Nayam sukhapa bhagavan dehinam gopika suto. Gopika suto means Krishna. It's not a matter of joke to get control over Krishna. Nobody can get control. So, Nayam Sukhapo Bhagavan Dehinam Gopika Suto. Nobody can get Krishna very easily. Not a matter of joke. Yogi, Gyani, they are trying so hard. Gyaninan Chatma Bhutanam Yatha Bhakti Maham. Yatha Bhakti Matamiho. Out of devotion, exclusive devotion of Yashodama. Out of exclusive devotion of Yashodama, Krishna become very happy and come in contact with Yashodama. Now you can arrest me. When Krishna already in bondage, then can remember long history, long ago, Kuberatmajo, two sons of Kuber, out of vanity, you know, false ego, they doing some ravish long ago. Naraji Maharaj going to one place, hilly place in Himalaya. I'm finding Mandakini. Mandakini, one nice holy river. You know, I can come to this point. Now Krishna remember the old history. Ah, the promise, you know, benediction of my, you know, Rishiva Narad. Krishnastu griho kriteshu vagrayam matari prabhu adrakshit arjunau purvam gujjhakau dhanadatmajo. When Mataji putting his son in bondage and again going back to do his own service. Own service means is the service of Krishna. Follow? You should think this way. Yasodama going to do some other service, that means in whole, you know, Siddhanta. When Yasodama, Nanda Baba, though they are Grihastha, but their Diyasa is exclusive. Every fraction of second they are thinking about Gopa. When they are going to do some Seva, Grihastha Seva inside, there is also Krishna Seva. Because they don't know except Krishna, they don't know. So now Krishnastu grihakriteshu vagrayam matari prabhu adrakshit arjuno, finding two Arjun Viksha. Arjun Viksha. They actually, previously, they are actually gujhakau. Nalkubar, Manigrip, Nalkubar. Two names. Dhanadatmajo. Krishna could remember Pura Narada Sapeno Brikshatam Prapito Madat Nalkubar Manigribo Iti Vikshatu Sriyannito. There are so much exclusive affluences, so their brain gone out of order. Somehow they got cursed. Narada Muni cursed them, they become tree. They become tree. Arjun Vikha. Arjun. And when they're crying, please save me, save us, you know, we are ignorant, you see. Then Narada Muni blessing, well, in this yuga, and Dapar Yuga, Krishna can come. That time, you too can get free. Not now. Go and take birth as Nanda Gokul. By the mercy of Nanda, you know, Narada Muni, they taking birth as a Arjun Vikha in where? Gokula. So now you see, in 10th chapter it is written, Rajovacho. Raja Parikshit Maharaj asking, Kattatam Bhagavan etat tayu sapasukaranam yatvat bigarhitam karmo jenova devar ser samaha. How is possible that Naraji become very angry? What kind of wrong activities they have done? Because usually Narada Muni never become angry. Sukhdev Goswami giving answer, you see, Rajan, Rudrasya anucharau bhutya sudipto dhanadatmajau kailasopapane ramme mandakinya kinyam madat kato barning madiram pitva madat gurunita lochanau stri janai ronigayad vischer tupuspitevane. Like king, they don't care. At the bank of, you know, mandakinya tate. They jump into Mandakini Nadi. And you see, Mandakini Nadi, and you know, some playing with, you know, nice, you know, girls, you know. They are in the state of intoxication, Baruni, one kind of special, you know, juice. Which you take, can feel some intoxication. Some. In that case, you see, their eyes actually running here and there. You know, they cannot understand what they are doing. In the meantime, Naraji Maharaj coming, passing through that spot. Naraji Maharaj passing through that spot, and discover, oh, that Kuberatmajo, Nalkuber, Managrib. They actually so puffed up, they don't care that I come in front of them. They're just playing and playing, don't care. With, you know, without clothes. You know, there, where? In Mandakini. Then Naraji, oh, you don't care. Actually, I should get lesson to you. Though I don't need any kind of, you know, puja. I don't need, because sadhu never won. But to establish the rules, Vaishnava etiquette is most urgent. Now, Naraji became very angry. I can give punishment to you. You can take birth as a tree. Arjun Bhiksha, there. Then they crying. Then Naraji, well, you can get, you know, you can go there where? In Gokula. And take birth as? Arjun Bhiksha there. And when Krishna can come here, then Krishna can deliver you. So externally we see this is one kind of, you know, curse. It's not cursing. In Bengali we say Shape Bor. It seems that Naraji Maharaj is giving curse, but ultimately it is kind of benediction, more than benediction. Otherwise, who is, you know, going to take darshan of Krishna? Manigrib and, you know, Nalkubar, they have no right to see Krishna. How they can see? They in bonded state. we can see in Brihad Bhagavatamrita also, we can see also this Nalkipa Munigrip, they are coming after final, you know, Kipa, they are entering into Brajadam, Nandagram, they are getting service as Madhukanta and Siddhakanta, singing eternal seva by the mercy of Krishna. Whereas those girls, they become very frightened and get and try to get the clothes and covered body. But that too is very, you know, they don't think in necessary. Then Naraji cuts. Hey! You are very, you know, expressing. So then cuts. When crying, then Naraji Maharaj, okay, you can go. Asato simadandasya daridram paramanjanam atmopamena bhutani daridram paramikshate. In my life I have seen very, very poor, cannot arrange prasadam, but prasadam of food, one time cannot arrange. I know personally many cases, not one case. In my boyhood also I know, I have seen. One man become very, very rich. He has some transaction with Arabian country, some clothes, putting turban, agency. He become very, very rich. After that, some war took place and fighting in India, Arabian country, that the contact break, he become very poor and fall down again. Previously he used to stay in asylum. It's almost like asylum. Very, very poor. Very poor. He become very rich. Again I see his fall down. Many such cases. He cannot arrange even two time braids. He become, you know, so rich. Billions of dollars. Now identifying, I'm from rich family. But we know it's from very, very poor family. This way. So this way, Naraji Maharaj speaking, asato simadandasya daridram paramamjanam. If you have, you know, so much appearances and you are expressing vanity, your brain gone out of order, then by the mercy of Krishna, you can become poor. I bless you. Why? If you become poor, then you can remember your condition. It's good. But now you are very rich, you cannot, you know, you cannot understand. So this way, Naraji Maharaj speaking, asato simadandasya daridram paramanya. When one man become very, very poor, then he can understand that this is my poor condition. Asatu simadandasya daridram paramanjanam atmopamyena bhutani daridra paramikshate. This way you see, Naraji Maharaj, actually, but actually the sadhu, they never express any kind of, you know, partiality. No. Sadhunam samajityanam mukundo charanishinam upekshai king dhana bai ki dhana hastambai rasad bhi rasadastrai. You know, sadhunam samajityanam mukundo charanishinam. Those who are serving the lotus feet of Mukunda, usually they have equal sight. They never express vanity or false ego. But still, those who are rich men, they cannot allow sadhu to come in contact with them. Usually, you try to get entry into the house of a rich man. First, gate man, where are you going? Where you are going? Huh? Where you are going? You have to write name, this, that. So naturally, those sadhu, they cannot get the scope to come in contact with those poor people, those originally poor. They have lot of money. Lot of money mean? Daridro jastu asantushto kipanotu ajitendriya. Those are very rich, I have some dissatisfaction inside, they are actually poor. Poor means not that you have no money. Suppose you are poor, Madhavendu Purivad is not poor. Satisfied all the time. Be careful this Siddhanta. Krishna Bhagavan speaking in front of Uddhav, we can come to this point. 11th canto. Daridro jastu asantushto kipanutu ajitendriya. He is daridra, he is poor, poverty stricken. He is poverty stricken, he is very poor. If he is expressing always greedy. If I can get more such dollar, this, that. Not satisfied. Asantushto, dissatisfied, still today. But who is satisfied? Shukham asti viraktasya munir ekanta jivena. Those are muni, sadhu. They are very happy all the time. Transcendental bliss they are getting. Daridra yasya asantushto kipanuto ajitendriya. Those are ajitendriya, they have no controlling over their sense organ. Actually, they are poor. Krishna speaking. This way, you see, now Gopal could remember the long ago, these two, Manigrip and Nalkubar, they are getting cards from Naraji, my servant. So today I will have to fulfill this, you know, commitment by Naraji. So better. Gopal now going, rolling, because, you know, crawling. What to do, how to go? Because the Udukhal is there, backside bonded. So Gopal now crawling and pushing that. Udukhal. And now coming here. Where? Near that two Arjun Vikhya and passing through the gapping in between. In between two Vikhya trees, there are some gapping. Go and automatically if there is small gapping, the automatic Udukhal becomes stuck up. Udukhal cannot come. Gopal is very small. Gopal come out. Udukhal stuck up. Then Gopal puts a slight pressure. Tick! Pressure. Then the two Arjun Vikha crack and fall down. Peak sound. And all Brajavasik, what happens? There's no lightning, nothing here. No cloud, no rain, no lightning. What from this count of sound? Oh! These two big, you know, trees fall down. Oh my God, somehow my boy. Nanda Baba crying, somehow my boy is now saved. He was about to die. After that, you see, Nanda Baba asking, oh boys, you are playing with Gopal, you are watching Gopal. What happens? So that these two tree, so old tree, break down, how possible? What is the reason behind it? Those boys speaking, it is your boy who going in between the two trees, then break down. Huh? Break down? Yes, we have seen. Putting pressure, Gopal. Huh? Gopal? Small boy. How we can break the two trees so long, thousands of years there? Ha! Useless. Yes! We are speaking rightly. And two men, very prince, like prince, coming out of the two trees and praying in front of, you know, Gopal. Ha! Useless. It cannot so happen. Yes, we say. We have seen. It cannot so happen. We see already. Because out of love and affection, Vatsalya, Yashoda Ma, Nanda Baba don't like to understand this point. Ha! It cannot so happen. My Gopal is very small. You know, taking breast milk now, how he can get that much power to break two trees? Thousands of years? Ha! Useless. I don't believe you. Go. This way, you see, Nanda Baba, you know, is actually now these two trees. Out of them, Nalkuber Managrib coming out. Krishna Krishna Mahayogim Stamadhyo Purushopara Bhakta Bhakta Midam Vishwam Rupam te brahmana vidu. Hey Krishna, hey Krishna. Why two Krishna? One time not speaking. Sukhdev is well. They two speaking Krishna. They two. Who? Nalagrib, Manigrib and Nalkube. That's why Krishna Krishna, two times. Krishna Krishna Mahayogin Stamadhyo Purusha Para Bhaktya Bhaktamidam Vishwam Rupam Te Brahmana Vidhu. You know, this whole universe is your Sarup, Brihat Sarup, infinity, is also one kind of Brahma Sarup. Those Tattagyan, those who are big, big Tattagyani, they're speaking this way. Tasmai Tubhyam Bhagavati Vasudeva Yobedasi Atma Dota Gunashanno Mahimne Brahmane Namaha Brahmane Namaha Tasmai Tubhyam Bhagavati Vasudeva Yobedasi Atma Dota Gunashanno Mahimne Brahmane Namaha. He Brahma Parabrahma Paratpara Kilishwar Tasmai Tubhyam Namaha. Because you are Bhagavat, Bhagavan yourself, Vasudev. Vasudeva you Veda se. You also Vasudev. We know, understand. Because you are sitting inside the heart of everybody. So, Tasmai Tubhyam Bhagavate Vasudeva you Veda se. At the same time, Atma Dhato Gunashanna Mahimne Brahman. In every body you are saying there. That's why Atma Dhato Channoy, your influence, you know, nobody can understand. Your power, your influence, nobody can understand. But you are sitting in everybody, inside you, inside me. But nobody can realize this point. Atma Dhato Gunashanna Mahimne Brahmane Namaha. You know. After there are so many sloka, yasya avatara jayante sarireshu asarina toistair tullati sayair birjair dehishu asangat asangatui namo param kalyano namaha param mangala vasudevayu santayo yadunam pataye namaha. Yadupati, Nama, Namok, Paramakalyana, you are the source of all goodness. Nama Paramakalyana, Nama Paramamangala, Kalyana, Mangala, Vasudevayu, Santayu, Yodunam Pataya. You are Vasudev, sitting inside everybody. And Yodunam Pataya, you are the topmost jewel in Jodu destiny, right? So we know everything. Now, Namo, after that, you know, praying this way, after that, this Kubaratmajo singing more glories and speaking, know it for sure, you too, you serve an eternal servant. I have done mistake. Please, excuse me. Anujani hi, no, bhumangs, tabanucharo, Kinnaro Darshanam no Bhagavata Rishir Asid Anugrahat. It is because Naraji giving cards. Otherwise, who is going to take this opportunity to see you, watch you? Bani Gunanu Kathani Savanu Kathayam Hastoucha Karma Sumana Hastava Pada Yorana Smritvam sirahastavo nivasa jagat praname drishti satam darsaniyastu bhagavatanunam bani gunanukatane srabanau kathayam. We like to engage your speech in the glorification of Supreme Lord. And this instrument, hearing instrument, bani kathan. Bani gunanu kathane sabanau kathayam. This ear, we are engaged in hearing your glories. Hasto, two hands. Cha karmasu manahasta vapadayurna. And this mind, I like to engage in you. Asmritva sarastavo nivasa jagat pranami. we'll have to pay dandavat to you with this, you know, head. This way we are very lucky. We are very lucky. This way, big way. Big way as praying. Who? Nal Kuber and Manigrib. That's why Bhagavan speaking, you know. Sadhunam samajityanam matved matkitatmanam. So sadhunam samajityanam sutram matkitatmanam darshanam na bhavet bandho pungso arkho savitrujata. Don't think that those sadhu become very angry, they are not partial attitude, not, don't think that. Because those sadhu always have equal sight. They have no partiality, no politics in their heart. Sadhu nam samajityanam sutram matkitatmanam. Because they are always loving me. Krishna speaking, those sadhus, they have equal sight because they love me all the time. So they have sadhu nam samajityanam sutram matkitatmanam. Darshanamnu bhavet bandho. Whenever we can see a sadhu, instant we can cut our material bondage. Darshanamnu bhavet bandho pungso akho savitrujatha. Like when sun rises, then we can see what is what. Everything we can see clearly. We can see everything. Darshanamnu bhavet bandho pungso akho savitrujatha. Like sun when rises, then all problem finish. This way you see, sadhu, those are real sadhu, they cannot have any kind of partiality. Cannot have. In 11th canto, now I already discussed this point, when the two trees break down, then Yashoda, Ma, Nanda Baba, they are running, they find, that the two trees break down. Bhummang nipatito tatro dadrisur jamalar juno arbhramus tad abhigyayo laksham patanakaranam. Not knowing any reason of their fall down. Now actually Nanda Baba Yashodama, they are running and you know asking what happens, what happens, what happens, what happens, what problem? Somebody speaking such. Somebody is speaking this way. And those small Gopal boys, they are speaking this way. It is your boy who going inside, you know, gapping of these two trees and break down. But it cannot so happen. Now, Payanji, Ulukhalam Bikarsanta Dhamna Vadhyam Samatmajam Bilakkanando Prahashad Badano Bimuchyo Bimuchyoha. When, you know, Ulukhal, you know, pulling and this problem created and this way breaking the trees, two trees, and now there are two Jivatma going out of body, they are praying in front of Krishna this way. So, you know, Damodar Bhagavan ki jai, Damodar Lila, this way you are getting. Also, sometime Gopal is there in room. Sometimes some, you know, some lady and selling flower. Then that tall Vikrani that is selling flower and fruits and flower. Coming in front of room, Krinihi bho phalani srutva sattaram achyuto phalani phalarthi dhanyam adayo jajau sarva phalaprada. Then Gopal coming up, give me fruits, I need fruit. Then what he is giving in exchange? Getting some paddy in hand, very small hand, coming and giving. And that, you know, we selling the flower, that gopi become very happy. First of all, he wanted to, you know, come in front of Gopal and speak something, and embrace. Now, Gopal is so powerful, giving some paddy in his pot. And in lieu, in return, giving some, getting some save, save, you know, save? Save, you know? Sanskrit also save, we say. Save means apple. Apple and, you know, orange, so many frog, you know, fruits, going to take this way. And, for, you know, so he is selling fruits. He is finding his hand is very small. How to give? Then after that, giving this, you know, paddy in his pot and coming back with fruits, then in after some time, that, you know, he is selling fruits, that Falvikraini, he find, he going to home and find all jewel there. Because Gopal giving some, you know, paddy. When going back to room, he just see that, oh, so much ornament there, jewel. This way, Gopal, you know, giving kippa. Each and every time this kind of problem happening, show those Brajavasis, they took decision to leave this place and go to some other place. They took decision because one after another, this kind of problem coming, big problem. So now they took decision under the guidance of Nanda Upananda Mahananda Dev. They took decision to go away from this Gokul to Vrindavan. Now Nanda Baba Adi, everybody asking, because they are junior actually, they are asking, where is Vrindavan actually? How it looks like? Then it is written that they are all coming with all cows, you know, calf and cows, all properties. They are coming by Sakot. By Sakot many bull car, they are coming back. Coming where? Going to Vrindavan. Where is? Crossing the river. Because this side of river is Gokul, Lohoban, Gokul, 100 watt, all there. Now, Godhanani, Puraskritto, Sringani, Apuryo, Sarvataha, Turjo, Ghosena, Mahata, Jaju, Saha, Purastriha. This way, you see, Vrindavanam, Sampravishya, Sarvakala, Sukhavaham. The senior Gopa, they are speaking, Vrindavan, very nice place. We can get sufficient grazing field there, Jamuna, Govardhan, everything. So nice, you know, beautiful place. So better we can go and cross Jamuna and go. So, Vrindavanam sampravishya sarvakala sukhavam tatro chakchur brajavasam sakato ir ardha chandravat. They are all entering Vrindavan, they are making their house, they are all making one heart, first of all, because after that they make permanent house. First of all, they reach, they make one nice small room, I mean with mud and, you know, leaves and, you know, wood. Very nice, all around. Inside is there, Nanda Baba's house, all around, like Ardha Chandravar, half round. Vrindavanam Vrindavanam Sampavishya Sarvakala Sukhavaham Tatro Chakrur Bhujavasam Sakatai Radha Chandravat. Like half, you know, half moon, they make, you know, half round. Our Vrindavanam Govardhanam Jamuna Purinani Cha Bhikshasid Uttama Priti Rama Madhavayor Nipo. Somehow Ram means Balaram and Madhav, they become very happy, see the situation. See the natural beauty of Vrindavan, they become very happy. Vrindavanam Govardhanam Jamuna Pulinani Cha Bhikshashit Uttama Priti Rama Madhavayor Nipo. Hey Rajan, this, you know, Jasoda and Gopal, you know, Gopal, Krishna and Balaram, they become very, very happy. Because now very good, very nice in a natural beauty. Evam Brajaukasam Pritim Jachantu Bala Chastitvai. This way, they are very small boy. Sometimes they are making so much sundar, fine lila, actually. Giving total satisfaction to those Brajavasis. Evam Brajaukasam Pritim Jachanto Balo Chaschitoi Balakoi Sokapalin Batsopalu Batsopalu Babubatu Evam Brajaukasam Pritim Yachanto Balo Chaschitoi. While they are playing, they gradually go up, then someday, evam brajaukasam pritim prajachanto, they are giving full satisfaction to brajavasi, balo chastute, out of their bal lila, and bikshashit uttama pritit. Gradually, they are getting nice, you know, attraction, love for Vrindavan, bikshashit uttama priti Rama Madhavar Nipo. Ram Mani Balram and you know Krishna, they become very, very happy. This way actually they are playing, going on, Leela going on. Sometime we can see those Brajavasis, they are fighting, bullfighting, you know. They are, you know, crawling and sweet. Nee, let us fight. We also done in childhood. Two friends, yes, with head fighting. This way actually we can remember all the, actually in the whole world, any kind of playing, now you are getting baseball or you know any kind of cricket, anything, all done by Krishna originally. You cannot believe, we are laughing actually. Yes, originally all done by Krishna. All, you know, Danguli bole. Danguli is English, very nice, one kind of playing. One, you know, small piece of wood, took, then tuck. Is Krishna playing this way? But any kind of playing you discover today, all done by, you know, done by Krishna. Now we can find gradually Bakasur coming, Bakalpur. Bakalpur where? We have our godbrother there, Bakalpur. Nice. Mathura, from Mathura, in the way of Govardhan, there is two way you find. One, you are going to Shantanu Kundo, another you can go directly to Radha Kundo. But I am speaking about the first track, very high way. You can remember, through Shantanu. And that is called Bakalpur. In Bakalpur, the house of Bakasur is called Bakalpur. And the village of Putana is Pechuri. And the place where Santanu is doing tapasya is called Santanu Kundo. All has some name. Aringao. Arishtasur. All have some meaning. Khaira, Khadirbon. Khaira mean where Loknath Goswami doing bhajan. North Modagu went there. That's called Khaira. Khadirbon. The Brajavasi, when Agasur going to take up, they're crying, Khairo, Khairo, Khairo. They're eating up. Hey, Krishna, save. That's a Khairo, Khaira. This is all meaning, every. All the name of village, everything have some meaning. Bahej. Bahej mean? With Bajra, Thunderball. Nandama, you know, Indrama landing. To break all, you know, Brajadam. That place, we go in forest. Paramadora, different kind of name, you know, Budhebadri, different kind of name. Ta, hundreds of name, you see, different village. Different name. Bijwari, you cannot understand. That place where Okru came and Krishna going to take leave, then like thunderbolt, those, you know, the Bhajagopika fall down, Bhajwari. So, different kind of name. Excellent name. Have some reason anyway. So now, Bakasur, everybody, you know. Bakasur, Agasur. I like to speak in details, but no time cannot permit. Otherwise, I cannot discuss about all important Leela. It's very dangerous for me, but I cannot keep track. Anyway, I like to finish today. From tomorrow, I can start 12th chapter actually. 12th chapter I can. Bhaje bhaje kamandanam samasta pap khandanam. Bhaje bhaje kamandanam samasta pap khandanam. Bancha kalpa dosa ki basindh bhavishya patitanam pavanabhyo vaishnabhyo namo namah.